Jailed Putin critic Navalny's wife's speech goes viral after documentary on him wins Oscar. Navalny, a Daniel Roher-directed documentary on Russian President Vladimir Putin's critic Alexei Navalny, has won an Oscar for the best documentary film. Yulia Navalnaya, Navalny's wife who appeared on stage, said, "My husband is in prison just for telling the truth. My husband is in prison just for defending democracy. Alexei, I'm dreaming of the day when you'll be free."